going on? We have a Charge Bolts build with Firebolt and Ball Lightning Enchant with the Staff, Asus, and Soulbrand. The Staff of Lamb, Asus Boots, and Soulbrand. We initially had a, so there's a build out there, Charge Bolts X-Males, if you've seen it. And I initially tried it, and I think it's because my gear is not perfect. I don't have Lucky Hit with Barrier on my helmet, and I don't have Lucky Hit Restore on my gloves. The mana just felt bad. Oh yeah, let's do this, baby. Of course I get a Drifting Shade. Oh, kill the butcher. So this is the video. That was not pretty. I think he would have died a lot faster had I had X-Files on, but I already put that in the stash. So with this build, I'll mention the X-Files, and I'll mention what you're gonna want to, how you're gonna want to gear it if you do want to run the X-Files with it, because like it does proc off of the Firebolt Enchant that does have Lucky Hit, and especially if you're stacking Lucky Hit like this, it do be proccing. But if your gear's not that good, like if your rolls aren't perfect, I'll discuss what you can change in the build if you want to run X-Files. But for now, the base build's just going to have this Prodigy. Make our way. We're gonna go for a little bit. And we're gonna die because I'm looking at something else. I just wanted my unstable currents. I wanted to see how the boss burn is. Let's just actually go to the end here. That kind of, that nuke, even without X-Files, that felt like a Ball Lightning burn. Sort of. But yeah, that was pretty good. Alright, there's Charge Bolts. Yeah, everything's pretty viable right now. This Tears Glyph, let's see, Paragon. This Tears Glyph is just carrying everything. And mine's not even leveled that much, it's level 17. Which, like, is a lot, but not really when it goes to 200. You can get a lot more damage out of it. Missing a lot of non-fizz and resistance to all elements because it's so low. But it's doing good. Alright. Peace.